last week on 242Untapped.
What's going on? Don't know why the day just felt so long. Yeah, I felt so alone. Yeah, so many times I failed you. You took me back where I belong.
Oh, when you're losing strength and your confidence, God's got it.
God's got it.
Oh, I. When your money spent can't pay the rent, God's got it. Oh,
stay da 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 da, sing da 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 da, sing da 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 da, da 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 da. Oh, the harder you try, the sweeter the price.
All the glory belongs to you. All the glory belongs to you, oh God. Oh, all the glory belongs to you. All the glory belongs to you, oh God.
Our God is an awesome God.
God is an awesome
He's
God.
The greatest in all the earth.
Greatest in all the earth.
With Him we converse. He's our champion.
I just want to make it in, yeah. I just want to cross the river, oh. I want to be free from sin.
Jesus is the greatest man I know. Jesus is the greatest man I know. May the moon shine serenity, redemptive man of authority. Jesus is the greatest man I know.
The names that I'm about to call are the two contestants who are going home. Patron, I'm sorry.
I just want to say thank you to 242Untapped for having me. I had a great time. I enjoyed the experience. And you might never know, you may see me again next year for season 3 of 242Untapped.
Malik, this is the end.
Well, I just want to thank 242Untapped, you know, for giving me the privilege to be on the show. Well, you will all be seeing me very soon. This is not the end. And, you know, be blessed.
What's going on, beautiful people? Welcome to 242Untapped, the search for the next Bahamian gospel superstar. I'm B-Mac.
And I'm Davrielle. And B-Mac, I definitely feel the love in this place. Do you feel it?
You know what? Now that I got my diaper in my hand, we're out here on beautiful Compass Point. The beach is right. You know what? Yeah, I'm feeling the love. I'm feeling the love. But check this, though, D. Check this. Last week on the show, we sent home two contestants that did not make the grade to make it to the next round of 242Untapped.
And now this week, we're going to send home the bottom three contestants. Our contestants will be competing for a $5,000 recording contract, including a music video, a full album, and...
cold.
Hard.
Cash. Not only that, yo, but our contestants have the awesome privilege of being backed up by some of the country's greatest musicians and singers, led by Keith Jones and Ginger Scott.
So settle in, because tonight's show guarantees to be a good one.
Yeah, come on, come on, come on. Where my singers at? Y'all ready? Let's go.
I got something inside of me, born with purpose and destiny. I'm so happy God chose me, now I'm ready to let it free. Oh.
Last week on the show, we sent home two contestants that did not make the grade to make it to the next round of 242Untapped.
I know, and now this week, we're going to send home the bottom three contestants.
This week, we did not leave our contestants hanging. We brought in some industry executives that's going to give them a little ones and twos as to what it is to be not just a good artist, but a great artist.
Now, greatness is not determined by you. Greatness is determined by others. Now, you can tell yourself that you're great. You can say, I'm a great singer. I'm an excellent singer. But in addition to knowing that about yourself, you also have to test yourself on others. Here's what I mean. You may call yourself a great singer, right? But if you calling yourself a great singer based on what your family says, then I can almost guarantee you that you ain't a great singer. So what I decided to do is, when I was growing up as a child, I used to rap and make these songs, and she used to say, Mommy, listen to this song. And she used to say, you're so great, you're so awesome, you this and you that. And that built me up, and I started to believe that I was great. And then when I started to make friends hear it, and other people that wasn't my family, they started to laugh. And I was like, why are they laughing? My mommy say this is great, you know? So the thing is, greatness is not only first start within. I had to tell myself that I was great, but also I had to go outside of my family and outside of my friends and say, hey, take a listen to this, tell me what you think. And then when my friends, when persons that I didn't know, and when persons who were not connected to me started to say some good stuff, then I know I was on the right path. Good people, if you come here and you say, I'm a good singer, that's okay. You say, I'm an okay singer, that's okay. But if you are a good singer and an okay singer, I'd ask you to get up and leave. If you consider yourself a good singer, I'd say, this may not be for you. Because only great is last. And that's what you gotta be. You gotta be great. I can call two names. One, I know everybody can know. And one, some of y'all may know. First name I can call, and this pertaining to the sport of basketball. Some of y'all don't even watch basketball. Right? Let me call this name. Allen Iverson. How many of y'all know about Allen Iverson?
Yeah.
Okay, there are some answers that were not up. Michael Jordan. How many of them are Michael Jordan? Everybody know about Michael Jordan. Now, how many of you have never seen Michael Jordan play like a real live game in the NBA? All of you see Michael Jordan play? Before he retired, I'm not talking about video clips or whatever. I'm talking about like how Kobe is get on the court and we watch it live at the time. How many of y'all never saw Michael Jordan play like that? 50%, over 50%. But how many of y'all know about Michael Jordan? Everybody. You know why? Because Michael Jordan created a legacy.
242Untapped is brought to you by MJF Magazine, Pretty Girl Communications, Elevation Records, Fine Dreads, Merc Media, Curly's at Awaki, Lilac Sky, Bold and Beautiful, She's So Fabulous Boutique, and Cable 12, your community channel. Be a part of the live finale of 242Untapped as we crown the next gospel superstar with special performances by Jonathan Farrington, Sammy Starr, Manifest, and more. Saturday, February 8th, 6:30 p.m. with a special red carpet event and the live finale at 7:30 p.m. in the Malia Beach Hotel, formerly known as the Sheridan.
I pledge my commitment to serve.
I will learn my craft
and grow my knowledge.
I will not just do.
I will do very well.
Better than yesterday.
I will learn from my past
and invest in my wisdom for tomorrow.
I will do the right thing.
The best way. The first time.
And every time.
I pledge to excel.
To excel.
For customer.
For company.
For country.
I pledge.
I pledge.
To excel.
At Cable Bahamas, we pledge to excel.
242Untapped and Elevation Records presents Praise Break, the debut EP from 242Untapped Season 1 winner, Shanique Thurston, featuring the lead single, Give Him Praise. Get your copy today from your local music store or online at www.242untapped.com.
Lord, untap me so you can use
me. I really want to share just some simple principles that I've learned in the music industry and the music ministry. And there's a difference really particularly for those of us who operate within God's kingdom. We bring ministry into industry. And that is the first thing that we need to remember as a principle, that we bring ministry into industry. We take who we are as born-again believers into our discipline. Whatever that discipline is, if we are in the aviation industry, and we're pilots, we take the Lord with us when we fly and when we mix and mingle among those in our industry. In a similar way, because we operate or we are involved or interested in the music business or the music industry, I believe one key to success is making sure you take who you are as a Christian, as a believer, into this industry. I like that as a foundation, because I believe every musician, every singer, every songwriter, every producer, every engineer, every mastering expert, mixer, graphic artist, everyone who plays a part in taking a song from just an idea to getting it on radio for people to hear it and getting it to a store where people can buy it, or getting it online where people can buy it, everybody in that step or on that journey has to remember, as long as you're born again Christian and you've accepted the Lord Jesus into your heart, you have been given a different purpose for what you do.
Coming up on 242Untapped.
Now we've come to that part of the show that nobody likes. We're going to find out who stays and who goes.
Never Been Kissed is the first book in a three-part series called Looking for Addison, and they are about a young lady named Heather Thompson. Heather is a beautiful girl. She's from the Bahamas. She is conservative. She's very sweet. She's what you might consider a Bahamian girl next door. She comes from a good family and has really great friends. Her faith is something that's very important to her, and she's vocal about that. She strikes you as somebody who has it all together, really. And she feels like she does, for the most part. She really doesn't have a problem until she develops a crush on Addison Carter. Addison is the captain of the soccer team. He's handsome, he's charming, he's her version of perfection. The closer that she gets to him, she finally works up the nerve to tell him how she feels. And when that happens, everything changes. She's going to have to come face to face with her values and commitments that she's made. In this process, she's going to get everything she wanted and nothing she expected. I'm Davrielle Burrows, and I want you to get your copy of Never Been Kissed, book one in my new series called Looking for Addison.
Lord, untap me so you can use me.
Welcome back to our show. Let's hit the stage for our first contestant of the night.
All right, beautiful people. Welcome back to 242Untapped. I'm your man, and I am back.
Welcome.
I am back. Davrielle had someone else took my place last week, Davrielle.
Yes, it was a really unique.
It was unique.
Experience.
You prefer him or me?
Well, I think in terms of getting the show done, you, of course, you.
You get paid to say that.
Yeah.
But guess what? It's all good. It's all fine and dandy. But not real. Who we have first? Let's go. Let's get the competition
all
started.
All right. Well, we're going to get this show started with Adriana Munnings singing I Found Love.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. And welcome to 242Untapped. And if you haven't been in love, but tonight is your lucky night. Be blessed. Lord, open up the door to my heart so I can receive all of your blessings and favor, Lord. Open up the door, asking you, Lord. Open up the door to my heart. can receive. I want to receive all of your blessings and favor, Lord. Open up the door. Splendor, and I receive your glory, and I receive your glory, and I receive your splendor.
So let's find out how the judges feel about your performance. All right, Jonathan.
Wow, Adriana. What I really love about you is your uniqueness. You are so out of the box. I've never, ever, ever, ever heard anybody like you before, ever. And you are so in a category all by yourself. You literally sang that song as if you wrote that song. You sung that song as if that song was literally penned from your heart. And you always take me on a journey, leading me to a destination every time you sing. I felt as if, you know, there were some parts where you were a little bit harsh in your, I was worried about your vocals, but I know you're still battling vocally right now, but you still rose up against it. And I'm so surprised. I'm so shocked. If you make it on to the next level, I'm just expecting great things from you. You always do well. Job well done.
Thank you. All right, Minister Nadine.
Well, you know, I always enjoy you. And that's what singers do whenever you're hoarse and your voice isn't there, but you have to perform. You make it work. And that's what you did. You made that song work for you. I totally enjoyed you. I really did. And so, Adrienne, I just wish you all the best in this competition.
Thank you.
All right, Keith.
That you're very, very, very good at doing is making a song your own. And of course, that song was sung by Kim Burrell, and I wouldn't even attempt a song that belongs to her, but obviously you are extremely skilled at what you do. You made it your own, and that's so important as a singer, especially in the gospel industry, because there are so many people that can really, really bring it, but you brought it tonight. Awesome job.
One more time for Adriana. All right, coming up next, performing You Raised Me Up, let's welcome Anna Kalik.
But I am still and wait here in silence until you come and sit a while with me. You raised me up so I can stand on mountains. You raise me up
The judges think you were good. Minister, talk to her.
Wow. And that's what the Lord did for you today. He rose you up and he's risen you up to more than what you can be. And I believe this experience, this 242 experience, is going to shock you. He's going to raise you up beyond your expectations. Young lady, I love the way you deliver your song, because you don't just sing, but you're very calculating in the way that you sing. You can see how focused you are, focusing on your notes. I appreciate that you just don't become so emotional and not realizing what you do. But you're a focused singer. And you are a very calculating singer, and I appreciate that. In order to be a good artist, you have to be conscious of where you're going, what you're singing, and how you're singing it. And that's what you did today. It was very clean. It was beautiful. And I know your family and your friends and your church family gotta be proud of you.
Thank you.
God bless you.
All right. Keith, talk now.
Anna, you know, I hate to keep harping on this, but you take us from the depths to the heights with your performance. Your delivery is flawless. You open up your performance with that smile. That smile, you come and you just disarm everybody with that smile, and you make us feel at peace with what you're about to do. And then you take us from the depths, like I'm talking about, like in the lowest possible register for your voice, and then you almost don't think that you'll be able to get to where you're going, but then you take us all the way up, and it's amazing and beautiful every single time. Congratulations.
Thank you.
All right, y'all. This next contestant, the judges said he has been consistent all season long. He has just been bringing it and bringing it. I wonder if he can bring it again. He's singing a Ruben Studded classic, Flying Without Wings. Y'all know what I'm talking about. Show your love right now for Mr. Dominic. Roll.
One thing that makes it all complete. Yeah, you find it in the strangest places. Places you never knew it could be. Some find it in the faces of their children. Some find it in the thing. You're flying without wings. So impossible as they may seem, you've got to fight for every dream. 'Cause who's to know which one you let go?
Backstage, who you singing to? Because you singing with so much passion.
I know.
You can't. Anyway, Minister, somebody talk to him, because this dude sound like he getting married tomorrow. Somebody sing. Somebody.
No, it's not time for you to get married yet. You got your whole life ahead of you.
Oh, man.
You got to work this thing.
Yep.
My Jesus, my Lord. I don't know what to say. You just good.
Coming up on 242Untapped.
Come along. 242Untapped is brought to you by MJF Magazine, Pretty Girl Communications, Elevation Records, Fine Dreads, Merc Media, Curly's at Awaki, Lilac Sky, Bold and Beautiful, She's So Fabulous Boutique, and Cable 12, your community channel. Be a part of the live finale of 242Untapped as we crown the next gospel superstar with special performances by Jonathan Farrington, Sammy Starr, Manifest, and more. Saturday, February 8th, 6:30 p.m. with a special red carpet event and the live finale at 7:30 p.m. in the Malia Beach Hotel, formerly known as the Sheridan.
242Untapped and Elevation Records presents Praise Break, the debut EP from 242Untapped Season 1 winner, Shanique Thurston, featuring the lead single, Give Him Praise. Get your copy today from your local music store or online at www.242untapped.com.
I have a secret. Did you know?
You are loved.
You are smart.
You are worthy.
You are special.
Every girl is a pretty girl.
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 Give your company the boost it needs by advertising on 242Untapped. Contact our sales department today at 676-1526 or email us at sales@242untapped.com.
Lord, untap me so you can use me.
Welcome back to 242Untapped on Cable 12. We're halfway through our show. Now we've seen three contestants, and we've got three more to go. So next up, we have Althea Pinder singing At Last.
At last, my love has come along. My lonely days are over. And life is like a song. Ooh, yeah. At last, the skies above are blue. Found a dream that I can speak to, a dream that I can call my own. I found a thrill to press my cheeks to, a thrill that
from our judges. Wow, one more time for Althea. Excellent. Oh, Yes, yes. You can go first, Johnny.
No, Johnny.
I will go first.
No way. No way.
Y'all married. I ain't married yet. I ain't married yet. So I got to go first. Y'all married. With children. I got to get some of that on me right now. Listen. I was blocking all y'all out. I felt as if it was just me and her in the room. I'm sorry. I was blocking all y'all out.
Okay.
Listen.
We have a no fraternization policy.
Very good.
Althea, you know what's so funny about this? You have a voice. You can do anything with your voice. I remember the last taping, you took us into worship. Mm-hmm. Now you got me feeling like I want to propose to someone. I would love to hear you doing jazz, R&B. I would love to hear you even do opera, Broadway. You have that voice where you can do anything. And that is so commendable. And I really applaud you because you always deliver. You started out as the underdog in this competition. Mm-hmm. But you surely proved us that, guess what? You have what it takes. Freeport is so proud of you right now. You are representing to the fullest. You are representing, and I am so proud of you. And you deserve another round of applause. And you... Anyway, you keep singing songs like that.
Anyway. Okay, Minister Nadine.
I mean, if you made this young man shout and speak in tongues, did you hear him saying hallelujah? He was shouting as you were singing, honey. I guess because he saw something that we didn't see. He probably sees it. Anyway, let's move on. Girl, excellent. I think you even surprised your own self. Listen. It's amazing what you can do with your voice when you're relaxed and you're not nervous. And that's what happened. You can sing, you can be focused and sing and do everything, do all the runs, all the dynamics, everything that you had planned to do, everything that you do in your rehearsal. Because behind closed doors, you do all these things, but then when you get on stage, nerves is a serious thing. Right. It can cause you to forget and do all the beautiful moves that you want to do to make your song successful. But I could see how relaxed you were on the stage. And because you were relaxed, you were able to think and really, really perform the song in excellence. My dear, you got it going on. Don't stop rehearsing. Don't stop practicing. And don't lose the confidence that you showed tonight. Don't lose it, because with that, you can do absolutely anything.
All right, Keith.
Althea knows that I love her very much. She makes me so proud to be from Freeport.
You are? Me?
Yeah, I'm from Freeport.
Okay. Excuse me.
You sure you weren't just claiming that?
No, really. Okay. I was born in Freeport. But just want to congratulate you because you look the part tonight. You made us believers. There was nothing fake about your performance. You went up there and did exactly what you were supposed to do. We believe you. That whoever that is yours at last, and that's what we expected. And you certainly pulled it out tonight. Very, very good job.
Wow. All right, coming up next, singing a classic from the late great Whitney Houston. Let's welcome DeAndre Mott.
As far as I can see, you will always be the one for me. Oh, yes, you will. I believe in dreams again. And I believe that love will never end. The river finds the sea. I was lost, but now I see. I believe.
out the way for you. One more time, y'all. One more time. Girl, you bold. You bold. Ain't no one can come up here and sing no Whitney Houston song. You bold. You bold. Minister, talk to her. Talk to the bold one.
My dear, that was excellent. That's beautiful. I think you could do anything you want to do with your voice, honey. You could do anything you want to do. You just got it. You just a star, you know? Don't stop. Let me encourage you, don't allow anybody to put you in a box. Honey, you are a singer, and there is nothing you cannot do. Get out of the box and do what you got to do and get on them stages wherever you got to be. You are a wonderful singer. I really enjoyed you today.
All right, Keith, give it to Keith.
DeAndre, that was perfection. I'm talking about the emotion was there, the delivery was there. I mean, I saw you closing your eyes and holding your chest and doing all of that stuff. But that's what sells the music. The song is not enough. I mean, the words are great, but you have to sell the song, and you right. definitely did that. So very, very good job.
Good stuff. Johnny.
Well, you know me. I'm famous for giving out little awards in this competition. And you have just won yourself the award for best performer. You always perform. Always perform. I really, really, really would have loved to see you vocally take it to a next level in that. Because when I think about Whitney, I think about the high part of the song, and I think you took me to a medium place vocally. The performance was there, but vocally I would have loved to see you take it up another notch. So that's my only critique for that thing. But I mean, other than that, you just won yourself the performer award, Johnny's performance award.
All right, the Johnny performance award. Wow, how you feeling?
Feeling awesome.
You're feeling awesome?
Yes.
You felt you did that song justice?
Yes, I did it.
You
I did it. I brought it.
You did. Yes. All right, good stuff. One more time, ladies and gentlemen, the beautiful DeAndre Mott.
Coming up on 242Untapped.
I am ready for love. Why are you hiding from
242Untapped is brought to you by MJF Magazine, Pretty Girl Communications, Elevation Records, Fine Dreads, Merc Media, Curly's at Awaki, Lilac Sky, Bold and Beautiful, She's So Fabulous Boutique, and Cable 12, your community channel. Be a part of the live finale of 242Untapped as we crown the next gospel superstar with special performances by Jonathan Farrington, Sammy Starr, Manifest, and more. Saturday, February 8th, 6:30 p.m. with a special red carpet event and the live finale at 7:30 p.m. in the Malia Beach Hotel, formerly known as the Sheridan.
You are smart.
You are worthy.
You are special.
Every girl is a pretty girl.
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 Lord, and tap me so you can use me.
Singing Ready for Love. I want you to show your love right now for that of Veronique. Don't come. Come on, y'all.
Yeah.
that it takes just to stay in your good grace. If you give me half a chance, I'll prove this to you.
Discombobulated right now. You've done your job.
You're welcome.
That's all I can say. We all mix up. You know, the fact is that those of us who are married want to get out of here and find our spouses, and those of us who are not married
are
trying to find somebody. Girl, you did it, because we all discombobulated and mix up right now. All I can say is you did it. But seriously, Veronique, I don't know quite what it is, but there is a grace on you.
Yeah.
I don't know. I don't even know how to describe it, but there is a grace on you, honey.
Well.
That's all I can say.
And the grace that's on you, you wear it so well. There's a song, I think Donna Lawrence says, your gift looks good on you.
Yeah.
Right.
Your gift looks good on you, girl.
Thank you.
It looks real good on you. You never, never, ever cease to amaze me. You bring worship, you bring love, cause people to fall in love and be discombobulated. But you are a star quality.
Yeah.
And you have something so special that cannot be denied. Mm-hmm. I just love everything about you. And anyway, Keith, you take it over.
That, Vanny, that was like butter. I mean, like smooth and perfect. Perfect, perfect. I don't think you could have done anything to make that better. It was the perfect performance. Very good.
This is a really tight competition, isn't it? Tonight, I mean, it was just, everybody came in ready. So it's going to be a tough decision for our judges. Not an easy spot. Thank God for my spot. Well, all of our contestants, they sang their heart out tonight. But we're going to find out who stays and who goes home when 242 Untapped returns.
242 Untapped is brought to you by MJF Magazine, Pretty Girl Communications, Elevation Records, Fine Dreads, Merc Media, Curly's at Al Waki, Lilac Sky, Bold and Beautiful, She's So Fabulous Boutique, and Cable 12, your community channel. Be a part of the live finale of 242 Untapped as we crown the next gospel superstar with special performances by Jonathan Farrington, Sammy Starr, Manifest, and more. Saturday, February 8th, 6:30 p.m. with a special red carpet event and the live finale at 7:30 p.m. at the Malia Beach Hotel, formerly known as the Sheridan.
242 Untapped and Elevation Records presents Praise Break, the debut EP from 242 Untapped Season 1 winner, Shanique Thurston, featuring the lead single, Give Him Praise. Get your copy today from your local music store or online at www.242untapped.com.
I have a secret. Did you know?
You are loved.
You are smart.
You are worthy.
You are special.
Every girl is a pretty girl.
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 Give your company the boost it needs by advertising on 242 Untapped. Contact our sales department today at 676-1526 or email us at sales@242untapped.com.
Lord, untap me so you can use me.
All right, welcome back to 242 Untapped. Now we've come to that part of the show that nobody likes. We're going to find out who stays and who goes.
That's right. I'm glad that I'm not a judge, y'all. I'm just glad that I'm not a judge. But standing before us, we have six amazing contestants. And at the end of this show, three of these beautiful hopefuls will be walking on home. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Wow. I'm going to call the following names. The following name, please step forward. Adriana. Veronique. Guys did an amazing job today. You got the judges standing, screaming, shouting. But unfortunately, you did not make it to the next round of 242Untapped. Ladies and gentlemen, let's show these beautiful three folks around some love right now. Come on, let's show them some love.
First, I just want to thank God for being here. And it was a very short journey, but I've made some new friends, awesome singers, and I just want to encourage 242 Untapped to showcase their God-given talent and know that their gifts will make room for them, and we all are winners. And congratulations to the three contestants. God bless.
I am so grateful to God for this opportunity. He's been good to me. I'm so thankful to 242 Untapped and to all of the lovely contestants. I wish you all the best, as I know that you will excel and you will all reach higher heights and deeper depths. Thank you so much for having me.
Thank you so much, 242 Untapped. This has been an amazing experience for me. Thank you for allowing me to just come on the show and just to do what God has placed in me. I just want to say, be encouraged to my contestants, the finalists. You guys are going to do so well, and I don't think any of us lost. So awesome job, guys, and I love you, 242.
Come on, let's give them some love right now, right here. I'm excited. Next week is going to be harder. Next week is going to be even more exciting. These three ballot out for two of them to make it to the next round, to the grand finale of 242Untapped. One more time for our top three finalists. Special thanks to our judges, Keith Jones, Minister Nadine Moss, Jonathan Farrington, our beautiful band, our entire crew. I'm V-Mac.
And I'm Davriel.
She always does that. Till next week, have a blessed one, everybody. See you right back here next week. Same time, same station. Let's go.
Win yourself two free tickets to the season finale of 242Untapped by answering this week's trivia question by logging on to www.242untapped.com.
troubled times come, and it seems like it's no way to see a brighter day. Hey, Lord, I call on you without a shadow of a doubt. Lord, it's you that pulls me out. Yeah, the blessing that you gave from the day you saved me. Yes, I'm forever grateful, yeah. Your tender loving mercy that you bestowed upon me. Oh Lord, I give you thanks. Yes, I will worship you.
Yes, I will worship you.